Slide slow. Pull up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Pull up. Sink rate. Pull up. Terrain. Pull up. Don't sink. Don't sink. Too low. Terrain. Too low, gear. Too low, flaps. Too low, terrain. Glide slope. Bank angle, bank angle.
Approaching decision height. Minimums. 2,500. 1,000. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10. 500.
Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Too low. Terrain. Caution. Terrain. Caution. Terrain. 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 Pull up.
Monitor radar display. Go around. Wind shear ahead. Wind shear ahead. Wind shear ahead.
TCAS test. TCAS test. Pass.
OR, a very high frequency omnidirectional range, is a type of radio aid used in aircraft navigation. The principle is to fly a specific magnetic track to and from the station so that the aircraft can reach its destination. The frequency band for VOR stations is from 108 to 117.95 MHz.
Distance measuring equipment, or DME, enables a pilot to establish the distance of his aircraft from a beacon. The complete DME system comprises a ground station, often co-located with a VOR beacon, and an onboard receiver and data display. As well as giving the distance from the beacon, the DME display may also show an aircraft's ground speed and the time required to arrive overhead the beacon. The ground speed shown is meaningful only when the aircraft is tracking directly to or from a station. The time required readout is meaningful only if the aircraft is tracking directly to the station.